Your key energy is too low. Dead yet. That's not going to heal well. Board is filled with all sorts of hopes and fears of those who didn't like the city or nature and got trapped in between. You're getting close to what they used to call suburbia now. Not quite a city and nothing like nature. When the cities became too polluted, some moved here. Eventually, they ran out of places to escape. Back then, it was easier to move away from the messes you made than try to do anything to clean them. You'll find some traces of travels, even out here in the sticks. Thank you. with luck, you'll spot trouble before it spots you. Pain is nothing to you. Seems like the controls need some organizing to set the mechanism in motion.
Excellent.
That's illuminated.
Coffin trap bidwitchin. Coffin trap bidwitchin. Coffin trap bidwitchin.
Good to be able to get stuff done while the world is awake. You need to unturn the pipe tighteners to drain the flush stool. Kind of trouble you really want to wash away. Time to get a move on before all your chances slip on by. Thank you. Nice shot. Just line up the gears on that lock, and it should spring open. That's a colorful find. It's shockingly dark out there.
Coffin trap bidwitchin. Coffin trap bidwitchin. Coffin trap bidwitchin. Bidwitchin. Coffin trap bidwitchin.
A moon could make this a hunter's night. Jumble cannot thank you enough. Nothing is as great as a surprise after the rain. He thought he was ready to make you the Jumble juice, but his supply of fill-up glasses has become a bottleneck. Without it, he has nothing to put the juice in. Get him a fill-up glass, and he'll start mixing the juice in the meantime. He'll have it ready for you when you come back. That kind of glass shouldn't be too hard to find. You should be able to find one drifting about on the surf. You're helping him do the world a kindness it won't soon forget.
There's a bright day coming!
Hey, that's going to get you burned!
The only one getting burned around here is you.
That stinks.
Oh, do you want some pastry for that?
Jumble's happy you're here. Amazed you haven't met Noko. She's the best. So kind to critters of all sorts. Says you keep an odd company, and that he thought toys from the old world were forbidden. Has plenty to do, so no worries. Jumble's happy you're here. Says you should take care. Dawn feels like greeting an old friend. Says some realize the world is ending and can't stop listening to the clock ticking. Click is one of those. He wants to unlock every door in the world. If he wants to do that before the doors are all gone, he'd better hurry. Figures if they knew that, they'd be opening all the doors too. Says if you want to find Click, you should look for him, well, anywhere. No, really, that's what it's called. The place he set up shop. Eventually, he'll show up to try to open them. He's in even more of a hurry than you are. Says he might tell you, if he knows. J Jumble says that now he's got a fill-up glass, he's willing to part with a splash of his incredibly invigorating Jumble juice. Jumble says he's got other interests than sunshine after rain. He's gathered quite a mix of curiosa over the years. The problem is, it's weighing him down now that he's shifted his focus to the sky. He'd be happy to part with some of it. He's been hauling around this stuff for too long anyways. Figures you should take what you want and leave the rest to those who might want it more.
Mina.
Jumble says seeing you always brightens his day.
Thank you.
thinks the end of the world is a lot quieter than it should be, especially without their best pals.
Feeling in humor.
There's a string plonk not too far from here. Would make beautiful music. Seems like a shame to let a decent string plonk sit around unplayed. Says it's a music maker with four plonk strings, deep notes. Maybe if you listen for the string plonk, you might hear someone playing it. Or not. Once you find the string plonk, be careful with it. Aren't too many of those around. Funk punk's been missing so long. Hope you find it. Seems glad to hear it'll be in good hands. Says you always brighten any day. Says you always
nenefaye.
This story needs a hero. What an improvement. such a bright day to wander around in. There's some bouncy rubber scrap over there. Might not need that now, but you will later. Earthiderf outpost. The Jagni tribe claimed this forever. Find his keepers. Let's see. There's the tyrant who runs this outpost. He didn't expect his tribe to lose, as they're the ones that are ruthless. But now that you're working with their rival, he can see why. He's realized chance seems to take the side of the sharp-witted. It's their last line of defense. Once their guardian falls, they'll surrender. Outpost belongs to your tribe now. He says you made them weaker, but they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger. Thinks you did a great job capturing the rival's third outpost, and believes the rival is weak enough to engage them at their fort.
Flap.
They all hope you can lead them to peace. Was that lightning? Heavy. Offers you It's a bridge. Just get over it. They've restroyed this area, mudded up what used to be muck, as if it wasn't bad enough before the tribe war began. Everything seems to take longer at night.